Hello, fellow people of the Earth. I am Dairy 50 from Runetooncraft Productions, and welcome to Hearthstone. I don't normally do a Hearthstone video. Pretty much what's happening is I am sick again. I'm very congested. So when I'm congested like this, I don't like to record my RuneScape content, or at least I don't like to commentate over my RuneScape content, because that stuff I like to make pretty high quality. And I'm going to make something. I don't normally make that many Hearthstone videos. I used to do this thing called Arena Weekly, where each week I would do an arena, and my friend would commentate over that. But we just haven't had really time to do that anymore, so yeah. Pretty much what I'm going to do here is Whispers of the Old God, Old Gods. Oh, by the way, if you're just subscribed to my channel for RuneScape content and you're not into Hearthstone at all, you don't have to watch this. This is just kind of like something I'm doing because I'm a little bit congested, and yeah, I don't want to comment it over something that a lot of people might be watching. I'm just kind of messing around just to get you guys some videos so that just because I'm sick, you guys still get some videos from this channel. So. Yeah, I am doing some arena in Hearthstone, and this is after the Whispers of the Old Gods expansion. So pretty much, arena is gonna be a mess. It really is gonna be a huge mess since Whispers of the Old Gods was released. Everything has pretty much changed, and although I do not think Warrior is the best class in Whispers of the Old Gods, it can definitely be one of the most fun right now. Sorry. So I'm actually going to pick this, and this should be interesting. So, oh boy, so we gotta get going here. Sparring partner, taunt, give a minion taunt. All right, let's do it. I forgot that previous expansions were also included in this. I guess we're gonna use bash here. I'm gonna try to get some armor. Definitely gonna go for food. Polluted hoarder. Ooh, jeez. I don't like any of these cards, but I think I have to go for the polluted hoarder. It's a terrible card, but. Axe swinger. These are all terrible rares. Your minions can be reduced below one health this turn, draw a card. Alright, that's probably the best one. Give your minions plus one is the death rattle for that. I think we can go for mechanical death. Deal to oh yeah, I'm gonna go for this one. I'm gonna go for Infested Tauren, which is pretty much a better Descension Shield Master. It has more value to it. It's kind of funny those put together. Definitely Frost Berserker. Might go for the Youthful Brewmaster here. Maybe we can do something cool with that. We got some rares. I'm gonna do Butt to Icor. Execute here. Okay, what we got going here? We got Harvest Golem, Razor Fen Hunter, or a Nightblade. I'm gonna go for Harvest Golem. Another Frothing Berserker. That's nice. We're gonna go for charge here. Ooh, we still have this. I forgot about that. I'm gonna go for Warbat though. Oh my gosh, why? Oh, so many bad cards. Ah, here we go. Now we're talking. Alright, armor smith. Shield block. Oh my. What spell would I target this with? I don't have anything to target. Well, I guess I could use Slam. That'd be weird. Or a charge, maybe. This is the best one I have, because I want to... Yeah, I got one. Looking like. Oh, we got a lot of twos. Oh boy. Alright, this is terrible. Draw. Taunt, rage, what's three? Or, I'm gonna go for three. There. Turn a friendly minion from the battlefield to your hand. Or, I'm probably gonna go for Whirlwind, because I have stuff like Armor Smith. I'm going to go for Whirlwind. And we got rares. Oh, this is terrible. I got some really terrible cards. I was hoping for a lot better than this. Pretty bad cards. We're going to have to go on the Frothing Berserker play. With maybe the Whirlwind. We're going to have to be pretty... We're going to have to kind of stick with the cards. Hold on, let me go ahead and open up Hearthstone Deck Tracker. So I can get this deck in there. So I can use that when I'm playing. So we're going to have to be pretty efficient with our cards. Let me import this Arena deck. And use it. Make sure it's right. Whirlwind, Horbot. Battle Cleave, Cleave, Battle Rage, Cleave, Commander Shout, Rogue Strike, Slam. If I'd have gotten any legendaries, this would have been nice, but I got a single legendary. I would have probably put like a, what's it called? The one that if you have only one of each card, it heals you with 30 health, because I have so many different cards. My card's generally OP in Arena anyway, because you have, like, it's rare that you'll get two of the same thing. I got two of Frothing Berserkers, so that's really the only good thing about this deck. I don't think that necessarily Warrior is better in Arena yet, because Warrior decks need to be pretty precise for them to work well still. But I don't know, I could just be talking in my ass. I don't know too much about this game. That's why I don't make that many videos on it. I just kind of like mess around in Hearthstone. Ugh. Alright.
The light shall bring victory.
Oh.
Victory or death!
Not quite a first draw here. All warrior cards, so. Guess we'll discard that. And we'll keep everything else, I think. Even though we have a chance of getting a Warbot or something, which is always a good first card to play, especially with the cool Taskmaster. If we can get a Warbot this first turn, that'd be awesome. Gonna play priest. What are you gonna do? So yeah, my plan is to possibly complete this arena run unless I have to go or something, and then upload this video just straight to YouTube. I'm actually recording this with Open Broadcaster, which means video quality is probably not gonna be as great, but it means that I can just upload this today for you guys and not have to worry about encoding it or anything like that. To get something out for you guys. I guess we could play the, No, I'm gonna wait for turn two. And turn two, I might coin into the Frothing Berserker. And then go for maybe an Armorsmith Cruel Taskmaster play. Oh no, I couldn't do that. That would not have enough mana. Next turn, I might just coin into the Frothing Berserker. I'll do this. I'll be almost the same thing. Just healing itself? Okay. Maybe we'll play it safe and just throw out a Armor Smith Mana.
I'm made to play.
Play it safe. We don't want to overplay our cards here. We could get better combos as our hand fills. Okay, we got that. It's not fantastic. Could just get rid of that, and then maybe coin out like a sparring partner or something.
What now?
Okay, well. See, if I give that three attack, I could coin out a slam. Maybe that hurt. Why not?
Back to
the Armorsmith.
Strike!
This is armor and also kills that thing. Just gonna do that for now. I'm not really going too ham with the armor stuff, so I don't really mind losing that. Maybe we we can get the frothing out this next turn. Although I kind of wanted to use the cruel taskmaster on that. Yeah, I could have been better. Could have played better with the frothing berserker.
Hey, I can see my house from here.
See, if I played the frothing berserker, he would just wind fury this thing and it'd be dead instantly. So. No. If he goes for face with the Wind Fury, I'll make sure to taunt that thing next turn with the sparring partner. Probably will do that anyway, and if that doesn't die. And then maybe play the Iron Fury. So I have quite a lot of taunt on the board, and then I can play the frothing. Unless I just play this in the frothing, that's probably what I'll do. That makes the most sense, so the frothing berserker has some use. Never looked deeply at the card art for this thing. This is kind of interesting, the card art. What are you gonna do, priest?
I wonder.
You wonder.
Don't worry, loves, the cavalry's here!
Next turn, I'll probably play the frothing. I need to get that out so it can actually be useful. I wanted to get behind taunt, though. That's like sparring partner is a good combo with it if it's used correctly. Like, you don't use the sparring partner on the frothing, use it on something
else. Must consider.
Heed the call, Cthune!
I hope he doesn't have Cthune. That would suck.
Be thirsty.
Practice makes perfect.
Alright. Okay, so it just draws it. But looks like he did draw something, so that kind of sucks. Anything gonna happen here? He's pretty slow, isn't he?
Stand ready.
Tadingo! Yeah.
Probably the best play. We got the whirlwind now, which could be cool if he plays a ton of minions. I might do that just to prove end the game. Anixia? That would be so funny.
Taste blood!
not gonna remove the frothing. Oh my gosh. You might not remove it. He's given that palm, which kinda sucks. But I can remove that with the Arcanine. Let's just do some calculations here. So that would be 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, well, this is just the best play anyway. So. Or is it 1, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, that's it. So we're gonna do that. It's okay. I forgot it was one attack, not two attack. It's so stupid. But anyway, he's down to two. I have heroic strike next turn unless he taunts something out. For some reason, why did I think that was two attack? That would be so OP. Probably because whenever you attack a minion, both of them get injured, so it gives him two plus two attack in the end. But okay.
Nice strike.
That was a pretty cool game. This could actually work. This is such a stupid deck. So I guess it can actually work. Let's keep going. See what happens. New deck recipes was released over time, huh? Against a rogue now?
Watch your back.
Alright, not the best.
Victory or death!
Let's clear out some of these crappy cards that we have. Keep the frothing, because I like having that in our hand, as it's pretty much our only win condition. Oh, yes, we got the warbot. That's always nice. Especially with a rogue. So, turn one is warbot, and then sparring, and then frothing.
Unless he does something weird, which I guess he could.
Still choosing cards, taking her time. So much time to do it.
Battle detected.
Right, warbot. We could also do the cool taskmaster play now into the warbot. That would do some fine damage. Give it a four damage, which is pretty nice. If not,
mind if I roll need?
I think we're just gonna give it.
Battle commencing.
Practice makes perfect.
Battle commencing.
Then we'll do the frothing next turn, probably. Oh, I should have killed it. He's gonna go for the friggin' sparring partner. I'm an idiot. Oops. Forgot that was a 3-2. Make the frothing play a little bit.
Commencing.
Just gonna do that. We'll see what happens. We should have to remove it somehow. She doesn't have like just the like the whatever the high mana thing is that kills him. That would most likely be the reason.
Mine! Oh, mine!
Okay, we can throw the rock. More about it.
Battle commencing.
Ice strike.
Some nice face damage. Even if the frothing dies at this point, it has been worthwhile for it to exist. And I have a charge next turn to remove anything, and it's good. Not perfect. No, it's not ideal.
For the war chief! For Hellscree! No problem. For Hellscree!
You don't want to mess with the face hit. Boom! Oh yes.
Oh yes.
I get it.
That should give some. Good. I love the Frothy Berserker. It's an amazing card. I'm not sure what it is with this, seems to be working out for me with this, this arena run so far. Two wins, not bad, 2-0. Alright, so basically, when we're starting out here, my goal is actually really going to be to try and get the Frothing Berserker. As fast as
for
I can.
Doomhammer.
Although,
victory
this is a good
death.
Start. I like the start, so we're probably gonna keep this. Although, I don't see the deal with two run drops in this is not gonna be that big of a deal. But yes, that's a better play. That's a better card, Armorsmith. So now we can get the Warbot out.
Battle detected.
Sorry. And then the Armorsmith.
Battle
commencing. Awesome. Oh, nice skill block. Pass the time. Let's do it.
Battle commencing.
Feeding me that totem. Now have some pretty good removal, which is awesome. Overload. Okay, so we have nice breath for the Warbot. Got some block to throw out.
Strike!
Some more damage. Awesome. Doesn't mix with his weapon too well, and he has an overload on him right now, so that's pretty good. My hero taken some damage before I'd armored up so much so I could use battle rage and hardcore effective. Although I only have one battle rage. Okay. So probably gonna do 3 damage. Should we just do. Alright, I have an idea. We're just gonna go ahead and do this.
Strike!
The armor's alive. Still have a lot of armor. So I guess this game might be an example.
Squire,
of using
attend me.
Berserker.
Ready, sir.
No. All right. So we got cleave, and I could just bash him. See if I cleave him. No, we're not gonna do that. I'm just gonna do cleave. Harvest Golem. I think so many people are confused in arena, which is helpful right now. Alright, I think I'm gonna throw that over there. And we'll bash it.
Stop moving!
Oh.
Strike!
Drink with me!
sling it overhand. Some armor. Seems like a pretty good play. I like it. We can throw out a fresh axe flinger. The whirlwind will be a little bit more effective. I have 13 armor now. Which is
you gotta be kidding me!
Adventure co mercenary. Okay. Before Todd comes. Alright, awesome.
Challenge accepted.
So unless he removes two minions here.
Your mother was a murloc.
But here's the thing. I can remove that taunt with a whirlwind. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw the armorsmith into that whirlwind to take it down.
Strike!
They take again, and I hit him. So that's it. All right. I like this. I like this deck. This is working out well for us. We have to actually play Hearthstone. So I'm saying Warrior right now in Arena. I guess kind of seems like a. Maybe it's not the best, but it's like it's a fun deck to play, and there's ways to figure out stuff, especially since people don't really know what to do in Arena right now. That's one of my most fun times to play Hearthstone is right after when one of these expansions is released, because people don't really know what to do, and if you figure something out, you can end up doing pretty well. Playing 3-0 right now, pretty awesome.
Garrosh versus Jaina.
Nice, against a mage.
You asked
probably not
for it.
The best.
Victory or death.
Let's mulligan the battle rage, cloaker, and we'll get rid of the youthful as well. See if we can get some stuff that kind of works together here. All right, none of that works together. I guess one thing the last three games I have been has been good is the fact that I've gotten good first draws. But who knows? Maybe I'll get a good card once it actually comes to our turn. I can coin into the slam for removal if need be. Now we're in the bash in turn two. Other than that, I've not got too much to think about right now. So hopefully we start off easy. Or I get like a warbot or something to play. Save my coin.
I'll worry up! Portals online!
Slam.
Fine. I'm gonna kill it next turn anyway. I have multiple ways to do it.
So we're not gonna. I'm just gonna coin, so she doesn't even have any robots.
Totally.
Just gonna go ahead and cool taskmaster that. Maybe I'll we'll just leave it at that.
Back to work.
So we don't waste that one mana that we would have had left over. I can probably crowd a torrent. Pick off the
armor. Strike!
Barely need all of this polluted hoarder card. Really be.
Your magic shall not save you.
Alright, I like this. We'll go ahead and do one damage. Slime. And
mine! Strike!
this is like death rattle, draw a card and summon a slime or something, it might be better.
Wanted, dead or alive.
Spelling, yeah. Oh, that's a terrible spell for me. Unless there's nothing. Unless I have nothing on the board. She got the upgrade. She gonna go? She actually gets the upgrade. Oh my god, I'm really hoping she would. Although I'm just gonna take that out now. That's it.
Strike!
Alright. I had a lot of cards in my hand, so that was a good draw. That was a great draw. Alright, strike. So I did put tons of minions down. So, there we go. Whenever you cast a spell, summon a random minion.
What's happening?
You casted a 3-cost spell. That attack down, so I'm not gonna worry about that. What I'm gonna do is that.
This is no place for mortals!
Interesting. Not great. Not awesome. Alright. Face damage if we can. That'd be interesting. Give us a spell on the defender. Sea giant. Alright. I mean, not too bad, I guess.
Taz Dingo! Yes!
Best choice for that turn. That was a pretty good spell, and that spell ended up being pretty useful. I also have a commanding shout, which I'm sure it's gonna be that useful. But
I'm not lonely anymore.
Oh. Okay. Had to be that, huh? Try to get some stuff up there.
The blade be thirsty.
Alright. You know,
Rutar,
not sure why I played the Frothing Berserker. I was just trying to. I was hoping for something. But that was a terrible play. I misplayed pretty terrible when I played that. I'm not sure why I did that. What I was.
Right on time.
Plus one. That's great. She's gonna have a face. Please go face. Nope. Okay. She's obvious. Now we're gonna play
be test.
For the war chief! For Hell's Green!
Really? Why not?
If you're sure.
Oh, that was a battle cry draw card. That was a death rattle, I forgot. Not looking great for us right now. That's for sure. Mage is
you're
still
in trouble
good,
now!
Though. She got pretty lucky as well. But we're still in this. Who knows? We have Russian Irene to listen to.
Battle detected.
Another one. Still good. 3-1. Not bad.
Garrosh versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
Victory or death!
I want to save this later, and this later. I probably should have mulliganed the charge as well, but oh well. Looks like we got a pretty good setup here, so.
Fly, Polly!
The most value right now, unless he's a better card.
Another night on the prowl.
On the board.
The light protects me.
Four. attacks. That's four. Shoot. That's a three mana card. Oh,
I fight.
Oh, well. Hopefully you're able to remove it later. Spare parts. Oh, I gotta remove it. Seven damage is a lot.
You're in trouble now.
Battle rage isn't too great now because I haven't taken any damage. There's a lot of costs. Slam. And so many cards.
Battle detected.
I fight.
Cards. X-Flinger. Alright. That's something. I literally just spent that whole turn trying to draw cards. Golden Giant, huh? Is that for face? That complicates things. White. Like that pretty much gave it away. Didn't have any removal or something we had. I've just gotta, in the chance that I could possibly win this, I gotta wait out this turn. In the chance that something comes along. Cause you never know. He has so many high cost minions. Iron Bar just killed me. Two frothing resistors.
Lovely, be tasty, tasty.
I am dead. If you don't win, I'm just gonna. You're gonna take your time. Yeah, take your time. Sorry. You did not calculate lethal fast enough, so I gave it to you. And two losses. Three wins in a row and two losses in a row. Let's hope it's not three losses in a row. I like to. Most of my arenas usually go to six wins, but this is obviously a real weird time in the meta, so I was actually expecting to have just straight three losses, especially with Warrior. But, you know, you have some pretty decent combos with this deck.
Garrosh versus Anduin!
Life shall bring victory.
Victory or death? Come to the exhibit.
Damned stand ready.
My blade be thirsty.
On guard!
Nice. So I like how we got the frothing behind two, albeit small heroes, but as well.
Mine!
To fit.
And if it doesn't die, I can put it behind some more top posts. That would be awesome.
You're in trouble now!
Frothy Berserker did not die.
I hope you like my invention.
No cards first.
Ice trash light!
Makes perfect.
Alright, how can I do this? Cleave could work if I remove that with the Arcanite Reaper. Four wins, not bad. Let's keep it going.
Watch your
get rid of
victory or death.
The Reaper. Yes, cute. Slime will keep it. Slime can be good removal even if we don't get the card draw from it. Alright, Frothing Berserker, but we want to make sure we combo that with stuff. Because that is one of our win conditions. Alright, no first turn. Dragonkin Sorcerer is one of those. In Arena, you always get those cards that whenever you draw them, you're just like, ugh, I hate that one. That's Dragonkin Sorcerer is one of them. Sometimes there's no way of getting around it either. As well. Armor up. Maybe we can armor up next turn with the shield block. hope that all she does is use hero abilities as well, so we can... Oh, she's pointing into a 3-drop.
Job's done.
Other frothing. People would be like, why didn't you get rid of the 3-drop? Or the 3-attack? It's because it just has... I have more ability to remove it too. Like with a cleave.
Mine! Oh, mine!
If I got cleave next turn, that'd be great. It's not a bad card either, though. He can remove it easy, but he has to remove it. Actually, maybe it wasn't the best card.
Special delivery!
Man, I got something out there. This is ridiculous. At least put something out there that's awkward for him to remove. This is the end of our arena adventure. Very, very much value if the cards are decent.
You're not that sharp.
I'm dead no matter what.
For the war chief! For house green!
Alright. So the end of this arena run. Certainly interesting. Doing arena after this. After I was released. Let's go and see. So gold 50, dust 0. Pack just to end off this thing. Definitely an interesting deck. Oh, I guess I should say an assortment of cards. Not much. Just the card I kind of wanted to get. Oh, I got an Evolve. That's cool. I don't think I already had two of those, so probably gonna have to disenchant that one. Yeah. Like I had only, there was only one of those cards I didn't have to double of, and I think it was the Power Word Tentacles. Anyway, guys, that's about it for this episode. I know it's been a, well, not necessarily short, but just kind of a all over the place video. But not my normal kind of stuff, but I was sick and I want to make something, so yep. Thanks for watching. See you next time with probably more RuneScape stuff.